Still can't believe that they have to load this area in. Well, I guess I have to enemy step this. Okay. Bring it on. I guess. Of course it's you. You've got to be kidding me. Screw it. I'm not doing this again. Absolute shit stain. Wait, then how do you even get up there? Are you saying that place is impossible to reach? Wow. From what I've heard, the definitive edition makes it playable just by having lock on. So, give that shit to me. Can't believe I was forced to use a gold orb. Yeah, activate it. Vergil, I don't like you.
You know what you have to do. You lure him out, and I close the Hellgate with the Yamato. Then we go for the kill.
Any ideas how I draw him out?
We killed his unborn child. Get him rabid.
Got it.
But do not try and kill him. He is immortal until I shut down the Hellgate.
Right.
This is it, Dante. We have to put our lives into each other's hands completely, without hesitation.
We are brothers, after all.
One death. I hate this so much. That one death. It's a blemish. It's a blemish! Alright, let's go. Let's keep going. Hi, buddy. Look at my forced depth of feel. Like, it's so forced that only my character models blur.
Why did you kill my child? I will ask you again. Why did you kill my child?
Because you killed my mother.
So it was revenge. I see.
It was more than that.
Oh?
It was for freedom.
Freedom? Well, you seem to have all the freedom you need. The freedom to murder my heir.
I'm not talking about my freedom. I'm talking about mankind's.
Mankind? And what would mankind do with freedom, do you suppose?
Look at that super metal skull he has at the back.
Because when I arrived, they had it. And what do you think they did with it? They fought. They killed. They starved. I brought prosperity. I brought structure. What have you brought? Besides violence, war, death.
Oh?
Come on, Dante. Get him pissed. You know, Amundus, you're right. It wasn't for mankind, it was for revenge. I gotta tell you, killing your child like that, watching it explode into little wet chunks, hearing you scream like one of your little demon bitches, priceless.
Ow, ow, ow. Demon King. Thought you hit harder. Oh. Hurry up, Vergil.
Okay. Let's shut this thing down.
Do it. Now. Oh no!
What have you done?
Leave my brother alone.
Bloop, bloop, bloop.
You okay, Dante?
Yeah, never better.
You took your time. You're welcome.
Oh boy.
So, Vergil, this part of the plan?
You look like shit.
Ideas? You see that eye of his? Yes. His demon child had something like that. We start there. We'll have to get it open. You're an asshole. Keep him busy. I'll try and get the eye exposed.
Hey, buddy.
Don't attack him. Just stay alive until I expose his eye.
That nonchalant summon sword. Hey. Infinite Devil Trigger. Oh, I need to learn how to do that.
Good save. Look, he's showing cracks. Dante, you see that?
Yeah, I see it. He's still in there.
We need to get in there and kill him. Come on, let's go.
Sheesh. Open up.
Body in there.
Mundus is merged with his physical body. That's why he's protecting us.
So if we kill his body,
we kill Mundus.
Open up. There is just a dead person there. Multiple dead people. Okay. No, oh, gotta move.
No,
Vergil. Shit. God damn.
you fucking asshole. Bet you can hit that back. There we go. One down. Get over here. Hey, brother. Need to get yourself. And you're done. Get out of here. Oh, Jesus. Ew, gross.
Mundus. Sup, bro?
We did it. I did it.
Hey, look. Everything's on fire. Don't worry. We saved the world, guys. Nothing of value was lost. And once again, the world remains safe thanks to the Sparta brothers. What the fuck? Say it. What the fuck? Text on my bro in Russia. Looks like it's happening everywhere. Holy shit. Where is the army? They're everywhere. Imagine if the game just ended there. How many people would piss off? A lot is what I think. There we go. Managed to upgrade two weapons in this game, like fully. That's good. Everything's on fire. We saved the world.
Limbo has collapsed into the real world. What was once hidden is now laid bare for all to see. Revolution is in the air.
I never believed I'd live to see this day.
It's the beginning of the end for the demons. Mankind would be free. Yes. Free from the demons. The path is clear for us to rule.
What? Oh! Evil!
The path is clear for us to rule. To rule what? This? Everything?
The sudden heel turn.
Like Mundus. No. No. We'll be nothing like Mundus. We'll respect our subjects, not enslave them.
Subjects?
It means you. It means humans.
I thought we were fighting for freedom.
It was his freedom we were fighting for, not yours. Don't be so simplistic. Humans are frail. They're like children. They need protection. Not just from others, but from themselves. We, you and I, have saved them.
You and I saved them?
Who else? A human. Cap was useful, but...
Useful?
The sudden
Cap
heel turn
saved my life.
Of Vergil.
Cat held out under Why? Torture to keep your existence a secret. Cat led us through the tower to Mundus's lair. We would have failed 20 times over if it weren't for her.
Listen. If you can't see the chaos that humans will cause, if you don't want the responsibility of protecting them, then stand aside. I'll rule alone.
I didn't help you destroy Mundus so that you could take his place.
I can't let you do this, Vergil.
And I can't let you stop me, brother. Stand aside.
Don't do this.
Vergil, please.
Stay out of this!
I can summon my sword in the real world now. Hide behind this trash can, cat. Vergil, buddy. Straight into gameplay? Straight into gameplay, cool. You bastard. God damn it. Fire. Ah. Damn it.
Thank you.
Damn it, Vergil. Don't want to fight.
Sorry, brother.
Brother! Had enough? He's powering up. Okay, buddy. It's clear they want you to get some devil trigger from this. What the hell? Damn it, Vergil. I'm trying to help you here. I'm gonna do some marble bullshit on you. What the hell am I supposed to do? Yeah. Ah! There we go. Hey, look, my hair is white, my coat is red. Just the way you want it, right, guys? Wouldn't be a Devil May Cry game if one person didn't get, like, horribly impaled. Hey, look, his hair is white. Just the way you guys want it, right? Flashback to a 30 FPS cutscene. Now he looks like the Dante you want. Be happy, guys.
I don't know who I am anymore.
I know exactly who you are. You are Dante. Nothing more and nothing less.
Hey, it's over. Did you guys like it? Because I certainly didn't. But look at these people, they worked so hard on it. Vergil's stupid fedora is still in the game. And look, it's a montage of all the characters. Hope you enjoyed the Devil May Cry game that isn't meant to be.
Self-medicating, craving punishment.
Oh, that looks horrible. That's probably captured from a PS3 or like an Xbox 360. Look at the concept art that turned into... Congratulations to all these babies. Look, Tim Phillips was Dante. All these people, they're part of the cast. Giant Studios. Oh, that's the facial capture thing, isn't it?
With a swollen tongue. Everything is nothing.
God, he's so pale.
In a shallow grave. Too ashamed to feel joy. Life collecting dust.
I would love to do like this once. Just, you know, wear a mocap suit and then see the thing happen right in front of your eye. I can't believe that the succubus is also mocapped. You guys, these people, the one that's doing the sound, you guys overdid it because it's too loud. These guys, this theme is actually not bad. I can shit on this game as much as I possibly want, but this theme, I appreciate this theme. Is that it? So why is this, why are the credits still going on the other side? So yeah, I was pressing start and select or back to skip it, but I couldn't. Please be a D. Never in my life have I wanted a D so hard. Wait, what? Never in my life have I wanted a D so hard. Right. Hey, look, it's over! And now you can play it in the Son of Sparta mode. And now I can try to get rid of this blemish of A. And I can play as... Look, standard is white hair now. Great. I can get out of... Oh. Oh, there's more. God damn it.